A Texas couple allegedly recorded themselves sexually assaulting children. According to the state attorney, 26-year-old Christopher Almaguer and his wife, 27-year-old Sarah Rochelle Almaguer, admitted in December 2017 to uploading videos of themselves sexually assaulting children as young as 8 months old. They pled to one count sexual exploitation of children and production of child pornography. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.